We got two chairs.
Citizen to stay in place and put on their hazard lights so he could easily identify their location once on scene. Upon realizing the vehicle was a match, he quickly called in additional backup as he followed the shooter's vehicle. Officers conducted a felony stop and Officer Cullum handcuffed the mass shooter, making this key apprehension without incident. Let's hear it for Officer Corey Cullum tonight.
Use of all tobacco products are prohibited on school property.
Advertising Corporation.
And here becomes the opening kickoff. Ball is kicking, the game is underway. The ball caught at the 20, cuts left. He gets tackled near the 37, 38 yard line as the Panthers will start off the ball in their own territory. QB DJ Jones lined up at shotgun. Snaps it. He rolling out right. Ball is deflected by number 33, John Capligill. Once again, lined up at shotgun, second and 10 for the Panthers. DJ Jones snaps it, hands it off to the running back. Running back gets tackled at about the 41 yard line for a gain of about 4. First drive, big play right here, third down. DJ Jones takes a snap, passes it to number 3. Three cuts up the field, still going, and is down at the 49 in Leiden territory.
Panthers number 3, Jones takes it over the first down marker for a first down from the Eagle 49.
Still in the shotgun, Panthers start a fresh drive at first and 10. Pass to the running back, caught, breaks a tackle. Keeps going, ball's loose, and it looks to be recovered by East Leiden. Ball appeared to be recovered by Leiden, but it has been recovered by the Panthers. Starting off on the right hash, DJ takes the ball, snaps it, under pressure, throws it, caught, not caught by number. Ball not caught, but it looks to be a flag on the field. There's a holding call on the offense. That penalty is declined, and we will replay third down. It is fourth down. We will see the punt unit come out for the Panthers as Lydon will get to see the ball for the first time. Timeout taken by Lydon here on fourth down as Damian Salazar was just lined up to take the punt. Punt is blocked, recovered by John Kaplagill, still on his feet, and it gets taken down on the sideline at the round of 47. Lydon will start off in great territory here. Offense comes out here, led by quarterback Ethan Corral, number one, looks to start off Lydon hot as they just blocked the punt, and now we're starting in great territory. We'll see what they can do with this. Panthers load up the box as the ball is handed off and gets taken for a gain of nothing. Corral at shotgun once again on second and 10. Snaps it under pressure right away, evades the sack, and turns upfield for a gain of 5. Third and manageable here, as we will see what Lydon will do on third and 5. Under snap, hands it off to number 23, and he gets taken down after a gain of 1. This will be fourth down. Fourth down here for Lydon at around the 42. It's a really interesting position here as they can go for it or they can punt, but either way, it is Fourth and four. Corral under pressure. The ball is deflected, and it is a turnover on downs. The Proviso West Panthers will start in good territory. Ball at the 42, DJ Jones lined up at shotgun. First and 10. Sees the mic and is under pressure and gets taken down for a sack, a loss of about 8. Second and 18 here in their own territory. Takes the ball, scrambles, looking for the open man, decides to take it himself and manages to get back. Jones manages to get back to the yards he lost on the sack, and it is third down. Third and 9 here for the Panthers. Let's see what they can do. And nope, there's movement. Play goes. Ball is underthrown and it is fourth down. After starting off in great territory, the Panthers don't seem to do anything with it as they will be putting the ball back to Leiden. Returner on this play, Damian Salazar, looks to set up Leiden in great position. Well, there is movement early as there is a flag. It is false start on the Panthers. They will go back another 5 yards. Fourth and 14 here for the Panthers. They're putting the ball back. Snap. Oh, messed up the punt. Ball still bouncing and will end at around the 47. Leiden will start off in their own territory. Leiden will start off with great territory as they are already in the Panthers'
territory. First and 10 here, looks to be calling an audible. Oh. Corral snaps it, throws it. It is caught by Damian Salazar for just about a first down. Second and one at the 36 here. Leiden poised to at least get the first down here. We'll see what they can do. Seems to be a bit of confusion on the field. Leiden is given the first down. Salazar motions, fakes the handoff. Corral scrambles, but is taken down at the 41 for a loss of four. Second and 15 here. Ethan lines up under center. Hands the ball off. He gains about maybe a yard or so, and it is third down. Third and long here for Leiden. Corral snaps, throws it, caught by number seven, Jake Sarnecki, for the great catch there, and he's able to get the first down and get the chains moving as Leiden approaches into the red zone. Lined up in shotgun. Pressure comes, ball is thrown to Damian. Damian cuts upfield and gets hit out of bounds after a gain of eight. It should be second and two. Second
Leiden inside the 20 seems to be threatening Proviso here and could put up the first points of this game. Motion across. Ball is handed off to Salazar. Salazar cuts through and is taken down at about the 18 after a gain of two. Timeout called here by Leiden. Third and three, Leiden hands it off as with no gain by running back Diego Mendoza. Fourth down, Leiden. Fourth and one at about the 16. 2.5 minutes left here at the game. Mendoza taken down at just about the stick and does not look like he's got it. Looks like a turnover on downs. Proviso will take over. First and 10 at their own 16. Panthers hand the ball off to number 15. It's taken down after a loss of about 7, and they're down inside their own 10.
Second down and 15.
Still stuck in their own territory. Panthers on 3rd and 9. Jones snaps, looks, seems to be under pressure, scrambles, and is taken down after a gain of possibly 1, and it is now 4th down, and they will send out the punt unit. Ball punted, bounces inside Lydon territory and rolls to at about the 39 where Lydon will start off. And that is the end of the first quarter. After the first 10 minutes, Lydon 0, Proviso 0. Start of the second quarter here. Lydon starts off at their own 39. Corral snaps it. Throws it up. And it is caught by Mario Reyes for a gain of 30. First down Lydon at about the 30-yard line. After the big play on first down, after the big pass play, they run the ball and gain nothing. In fact, they lose a yard, and it sets up 2nd and 11 at the Proviso 31. Corral seems to throw it up. Ball is overthrown, intended for Mario Reyes, and it will set up a 3rd and 11.
Third and 11. Corral, under pressure, throws the ball. And it is caught for a touchdown by Jacob Sarnecki. Leiden goes up 6-0 with about 10 minutes left in the second quarter. Corral Sarnecki, who was left wide open on the right side of the field. And here will come the field goal unit to attempt the extra point. Ball snap, the kick is up, and it is good. Leiden, no, it is no good. He missed it wide left. Leiden stays at 6-0. Ramos here to kick it off after a great touchdown, but a missed extra point attempt. Ball is up in the air at about the third. The ball is live, and it is recovered by number 3, Davion Jones. And the Panthers will start off at about the 29-yard line at their own territory. Snapped, and it is taken by Davion Jones and will be taken down for a loss of 4. Ball is underthrown right there. And it will be third down for the Panthers. Jones scrambles, look downfield, and it is caught as he goes all the way into the end zone. Number 13, Kentrell Brown takes it and ties up this ball game. Kendall Brown with a big time touchdown and manages to tie this game in the second quarter with about 9 minutes left in the first half. Panthers aren't looking to kick an extra point. They're looking for two here. Ball is snapped. Jones under pressure, and the ball is not caught, and the game will be tied at 6-6. Penalty marker by Leiden. Proviso gets to try it one more time as there was a penalty on the Eagles. Second try here by the Panthers. They will try to go for two and take this lead early in the second quarter. Jones at quarterback. Hands it off, and he gets it. Proviso West Panthers go up 8-6. After the 8-6 score by the Panthers, kicker Nacho Becerra kicks it off to Leiden. Caught at about, he runs through at the 40, breaks a tackle, and looks like he's going all the way. That will be number 8. That is a Leiden touchdown, making it 12-8. James Falco gives Leiden the lead right after losing it. Leiden lines up to go for two. Corral immediately throws under pressure, and it is underthrown. Leiden still remains the lead, but fails to make it a six-point game, and Leiden will keep a four-point lead at 12-8. Ball is kicked off, and it is muffed, picked up by number 11. Redmond cuts through, down at the 45, down at the 50, still on his feet, and is taken down at the 50. Taken down at the 48, Redmond takes it down in Leiden territory and sets up proviso in great territory. Flag on the play. Call seems to be proviso with a false start, sends him back 5 yards, and it will be 1st and 15. Jones snaps it, looks left. The ball is caught by number 2, Davion Jones, and he is hit out the sideline, but after gaining a first down. Curry gets carried for about a gain of 9. That right by the sticks fought many Leiden players and was able to stay on his feet, and that will be a proviso first down. Jones snaps the ball, looks left, and is under pressure, grabbed, and still on his feet, looks downfield, throws for the end zone, and the ball is caught
Touchdown Panthers. That looks to be number 12, Jermaine Shepard. And the Panthers take a lead with about 7 minutes left in the second quarter. Leiden has not looked too good too far on defense. And in comes another two-point attempt to try to put Proviso up four. Ball is handed off to the running back. Running back is met by Leiden defenders and is stuck, and it will be a failed conversion. Panthers remain with a two-point lead. Bechera kicks it off, bit of a pooch kick, and there is a flag on the field. Appears to be some type of false start. False start, but Proviso will send the kickback another 5 yards. Leiden here looks to continue this offense filled first half and will try to take the lead before halftime. Bechera, kick to the right. It is caught at the 30. Cutting right to the middle, number, and he is met at about the 47-yard line. And Leiden will start off near midfield. Proviso loads up the box. Ball is handed off, and he is met in the backfield and will lose about 3 yards, and it will be a second and 13.
What about going to kick?
Leiden, after a very rough first play, looks to at least gain some of those yards. Corral with a pass, and it is caught, still fighting, tackled by two people at about the 36-yard line. Salazar gets the first down for Leiden and sets up Leiden in Proviso West territory. Ethan hands the ball off to Mendoza. Mendoza cuts left, cuts inside, and is met at about the 30-yard line after gaining 4 or 5 yards. Second and manageable. Corral under center, flag on the field already, hands it off to Mendoza and is met after a gain of 2 yards. Should be 3rd and 4, but we will see who this flag is on. False start on the offense will send the Eagles back another 5 yards. Sends them back to just about where they started, and it is 3rd and 10. Correction, it is 2nd and 10. Corral looks to throw, incomplete. Salazar was met by number 35 right there, AJ Williams. Third and long here for the Eagles. Leiden seems to be in a tough spot as they will try to pick up this first down in Panther territory. Empty backfield here. Corral looks to throw. And there seems to be a little bit of contact before the ball. No call is made, and it is 4th and 10 for Leiden. Fourth and 10, the offense stays out there. Leiden being aggressive here late in the second quarter. Corral lined up in another empty backfield, and he punts it. Ball is caught by number 10 and is met
at about the 26-yard line. Improviso will start inside their own territory and will try to score with about 4 minutes left on the clock. Moore looks to throw, wide open, caught. Breaks from the defender, and he is going the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, and that is a Proviso West touchdown. Number 12, Jermaine Shepherd. That is his second touchdown of the night, and Proviso goes up late in the second quarter. Timeout called here by the Panthers. With just under 4 minutes left in this first half. They lead 20-12. Extra point unit out there for the Panthers. Kicker Nacho Becerra look to kick it up the uprights and make it a 9-point game. Flag on the field early. The ball wasn't even able to get kicked. Panthers looks to be going back. Seems to be a false start. The kick is up, and it is good. The Panthers make it a two-possession game, as the lead increases 21-12. Thank you. ball is kicked to about the left, and it goes out of bounds. Leiden will start off at about the 40-yard line here. Leiden will start off here at the 35-yard line with just under 4 minutes left. Quarterback Ethan Corral looks to throw. There's a flag on the field. It will be pass interference. Leiden will set up at about the 46-yard line and a first down. Corral there was intending for Czarnecki, who already has a touchdown in this game. Corral under center, hands it off. Mendoza is met by many defenders. And the ball is spotted for a gain of one. .13 left here in this first half. Leiden has to hurry right now. Corral looks to throw, and it is almost picked off, incomplete. Intended for Reyes there. And it will bring up third down here. Player hurt for Proviso West. Cornerback trying to make a great play and is down on his sideline. Player walking on his own power seems to be a good sign that he is okay. Third and long here for the Eagles. Corral looks to throw. Ball is caught. Salazar cuts up the field at the 20 and is out at about the 18-yard line. Leiden sets up inside the red zone. First down with about 2 minutes and 52 seconds left in this first half. Leiden looks to at least make it a one-possession game. Great catch by Salazar there, who once got the ball, immediately looked upfield and cut out to where the defender was not there. Ball here at the 18. Leiden looks to capitalize off that miraculous pass by Corral. Looks to throw here, under pressure, scrambling, and is taken down for a sack. Second and 14 here. Ball is dropped. And it will still be third and 14. Two minutes left in this first half here. Leiden started off this drive hot, but after a really tough sack taken by Ethan Corral, the quarterback, they are in a really tough spot in this third and 14, where they will try to at least try to capitalize off the pass made earlier. Back and forth game up to this point. Corral looking right, seems to find a man, and it is caught by Salazar. First and goal inside the eight here. Minute 53 left in this first half. Corral is under center. Hands it off to Mendoza. Mendoza cuts left and is taken down for a loss. Second and goal, about the 11. Rollout pass thrown, and it is overthrown, intended for number 13 there. Flores, the running back. Third and goal at the 12-yard line. Corral looks to scramble and runs for a gain of nothing. Fourth and long here inside the red zone. About a minute 17 left in this game. Leiden trails by 9, 21-12 to the Proviso West Panthers. And there is a timeout called on the field by Proviso. Fourth and goal here for Leiden. A minute 17, Corral. Empty backfield. Looks right. Throws back at the end zone. It is caught out of bounds by Salazar. And that is a turnover on downs. Proviso will take over inside their own 15. After 12, the ball is caught, and he is tackled at just about the 15 for a gain of about 4 yards.
Oh, snap. The quarterback keeps it. There is a flag on the field. He is taken down at about the 28-yard line. We'll see if this play holds. Flag. Flag on the Panthers. This ball is coming back, and they're back inside their own 10. Ball is thrown by number 13, almost caught. Great play there by Salazar. Panthers take a knee and will head to halftime with a lead of 21-12.
Please welcome the bride of the high school, Marching Band. franchise, telling the story of Rocky Balboa's meteoric rise to fame. These are the heroic sounds of Gonna Fly Now. Style, jazz, and rhythm and blues band, The Love Dogs. featuring the hard-hitting crew of our drum line and the big boss form sound. This is the Powerhouse Rock You Up.
Here to Denver Eagles. It's not pressing defense.
Proviso West to kick it off. Lydon starts with the ball, trailing 21-12. Caught, scrambles out, and is pushed out to the sideline at about the 32-yard line. First play of the half, handoff to Mendoza. Mendoza gets taken in the backfield for a loss. Corral takes a snap, looks right, ball is overthrown, and it will be third down.
Third down.
it, but you changed it. See, like, you see how that... Okay. That's the people.
Yeah,
it's
easy to get the beat. I love how I am.
Corral throws it to Salazar and hits the back of the defender, and it will line up fourth down. Ball is over the punter's head. Gets the punt off. Takes some good bounces. And it rolls all the way down to about the Proviso West 34-yard line. Proviso looks to throw wide open and is overthrown, intended for number two there, Davion Jones, and that would have been taken to the house for a touchdown. Runs. Oh, there is a flag marker down. Player seems to be hurt. Number 50 for Proviso West seems to be shaken up there. Kerryon Smith headed to the sideline. Sticking along for the Panthers here inside their own 25. DJ Jones, a quarterback. Let's see what they can do here. Takes the snap, looks left, scrambles, sees an opening, takes it, and runs for about a gain of 8 or 9 yards.
This sets up a third and 13.
After that big game by DJ Jones, the quarterback, for a gain of 9 yards, they are still stuck in third and long. Looks left. Pocket collapses, looks to make a throw on the run, and it is caught for a first down. Jones hands it off to the running back, spin move, and gets taken down for a loss. Second and 11 here for the Panthers. Inside their own territory at just about the 44-yard line. Looks left, feels the pressure, scrambles, and runs. Gain of about 5 there by the quarterback. Quarterback under pressure, looks right, doesn't see anyone, and has to run for it, and he gets the first down, taken out at about the 42-yard line, inside Eagle territory. Proviso after looking shaky to start off this drive is inside Eagle territory and is looking to score here. Yeah. Toss to number two. Makes a great play and gains about 8 yards there. Number two, Anton Scales. And we have an eagle down on the field. Looks to throw quickly, screen pass, caught for a first down. Jones takes the snap, quick throw once again, player juggles it, and it is incomplete. Second and 10 here, 4 minutes into the second half. Proviso hands the ball off. Tackled after a gain of about 3 or 4 yards. Jones looks to pass, finds the pressure right away. Throw on the run, and it is broken up. Big play for the Eagles as they're down 9. They need a stop here on fourth down. Panthers are nearing the red zone. Thrown. Ball is a little underthrown, but it is caught. And he is down at the 16-yard line. But that is not enough for a first. And it is enough for a first. Tackle carried him for momentum, and he gets the first down. Move the chains, and they are officially inside the red zone. Ball is snapped, handed off to the running back, number 11. Tries to cut to the outside, and he is tackled for a loss or just about the line of scrimmage. Second down here, just the 20-yard line. Panther snap it, another handoff, cuts right, and he is met, and he breaks tackles for about a gain of about 7. Third and long here for the Panthers. Under pressure, escapes, throws it up, back at the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown. Number 13 there, Kendall Brown. And that puts the Panthers up. Panthers go up 15 as they go to attempt this extra point, making it 16. Leiden fans here are not happy about this, and they are voicing their frustrations. Kick is up and it is no good. Just shy. Kick missed by Nacho Becerra.
You are scoring on 5 minutes left in the third quarter.
Big upcoming drive here for Leiden as they're down 15. They need to put up some points immediately as they really have found no answer to Proviso West up to this point. Ball sails, bounces, stays in bounds. Number 8 there. Tackled at around the 30-yard line. Corral, quick throw, caught for a short gain. Caught by Damian Salazar. Hand out to the back, Mendoza, and he is met right away, but there is a penalty marker on the field. Face mask on the play there gives the Leiden Eagles a first down. Proviso West quickly blitz and smacks Corral. Ball is batted down incomplete, and we will replay 2nd and 10. Second and 10 here, just about midfield for the Eagles. Still down 15 with about 3 minutes left in this third quarter. Corral sends wide receiver in motion, hands it off to the back, Mendoza. Mendoza is met in the backfield and is taken down for a loss. Eagles, 3rd and 13. Line up at 5 wide. Corral, empty backfield, looks to make a play here. Quickly scrambles, makes a pass, and it is incomplete. It is now 4th down, 4th and 13, and that is a quick 3 and out by Leiden. Empty set again, ball over his head. Corral catches the ball and then punts it. Ball gets a good roll, and it continues to roll and is met at just about the 25 to 26 yard line. Proviso will start inside their own territory with a lead of 15. Proviso up 2 scores, may look to chew the clock down and hold on to this lead. Ball is caught, and he runs for just about a 1st down, if not inches. Second and 3 here for Proviso. Just under 2 minutes left in the quarter, up 15. Proviso hands the ball off to the running back. Running back breaks the tackle and manages to get a positive gain. Frustrated after that play, if he did not break the tackle. Ball thrown downfield, and it is caught. Another deep ball touchdown for the Proviso West Panthers, and that will put them up 3 scores. Late in this 3rd quarter, this Eagle team has looked lifeless to start off the 2nd half. Kendall Brown with his 1st touchdown of the game and giving Proviso some more cushion. The kick is blocked. Kick is blocked, but Leiden still down 21 with just a minute left in the 3rd quarter.
kick up in the air here, and the ball will sail out of bounds. Corral looks to make a big throw, throws it up to Mario Reyes, and he makes the catch. No, he fumbles it. The ball is caught. It is ruled a catch. First down, Ethan Corral to Mario Reyes at inside the 20-yard line. Leiden is marching. Leiden sets up in the red zone. Corral, under pressure, makes the throw, and it is caught. Mario Reyes, once again, touchdown, Leiden Eagles. The lead is now cut to 15. And we will see if they decide to go for two. No, they are going to kick an extra point, cut it down to two touchdowns. Oh, there is a false start.
Discussion, the penalty is declined. The Eagles will reach on a kick.
The kick goes up the uprights, and it is good. Two touchdown lead now for Proviso. Leiden's going to need a couple stops. Leiden down 14. Seems to be looking for an onside kick here. Ball is kicked and it is picked up. And he is hit.
Picked up by number 12 there.
Jermaine Shepherd. Leiden, with under 30 seconds left in this third quarter, is in desperate need of a stop and another score. Jones hands the ball off to Redmond, and Redmond gets taken down for little to no gain. The clock will run down here, leaving Leiden down 14 to start off the fourth quarter.
This brings us to the third quarter. First round of three quarters. Miners, Miners, and Anders, 33, and Roland Eagles, 19.
Proviso, close to midfield, holds a 14-point lead as Leiden tries to make a big stop here. Quarterback tries to run it, and he is taken down for a big loss. Third and long here for the Panthers. They are up two scores, so don't have to be too aggressive here as they decide to hand the ball off and get take it down on the backfield. This brings up fourth down and gives Leiden a chance to shorten the lead to one score.
Leiden jumped. Oh, we'll see a little movement. We'll see which side this is on. It is a false start on the offense. Sends the Panthers back another 5 yards and gives Leiden a better chance for better territory. Big fourth down here. Leiden looks to try to block the punt or even return it. Punt. Good kick. This ball will bounce inside the 30. He is caught and he is taken down. Looking for a face mask, but no flag is called. And he is marked down at just about the 29-yard line. Just over 10 minutes left. Leiden looks for a big pass, caught. Sarnecki cuts it up for a first down and more. Taken out to the sideline and just about the 43-44 yard line. Corral takes the snap, looks to pass, and there is a flag on the field. Looks to be on the defense, and this should be able to move the chains. Corral looks right, and it is picked off by Proviso at the 30-31 yard line with about 9:45 left on the clock. This pick might just be it for Leiden as they are down two scores with just 9 minutes and 45 seconds left on the clock with no momentum on their side. Jones looks to pass, scrambles, still looking downfield. Breaks the tackle and is taken down after a gain of about 5 or 6 yards to cause a second and manageable. Moore. Quick pass to Brown. Brown manages to break through the defenders and is taken down inside Latin territory at just about the 49-yard line. Clock continues to roll as there's 9 minutes left. Leiden able to take him down inside the backfield, but they really need to cause a turnover here or something to change this momentum. The clock is not on their side, and up to this point, they made a lot of mistakes defensively. We're under pressure, throws it, and it is broken up. But there is a penalty marker on the field. We will see who this is on. That call there moves Panthers even further down Latin territory as the Eagles are in a very tough spot right now. Quick pass again, intended for Davion Jones. Can't come up with a catch, and it is second and 10. Quick pass to the running back, catches it, and gets taken down. That catch is made by number 15 there, Demarte Joyner, for about a gain of 4.
Passer 15, Joyner is complete for a gain of 5 yards. This brings up 3rd and 7 for the Panthers.
Well, this is quite possibly the game right here. 3rd and manageable for the Panthers. Leiden needs to stop here and possibly on 4th down. This is four down territory to even want a shot to win this game. They are still down 2 scores, and the clock is not on their side as we are under 8 minutes left in this 4th quarter. Caught pass by number 2, Davion Jones, and he continues to cut up field. Taken down at around the 27-yard line. And that will be enough to move the chains for a 1st down. Handoff right there to Redmond. Redmond taken down after a small gain.
Handoff to Redmond. Before he's taken down by the Eagles, gains about 3 yards.
Proviso up 14 shows no signs of letting up as they're continuing to march in Latin territory. It's about 2nd and 8 right now. And Latin needs to make a desperate stop. Quarterback DJ Jones. Looks downfield and the pass is caught by Davion Jones inside the 2. Oh, unless a miracle happens here, this should be the ball game. Proviso scoring here will put them up 3 scores with under 6 minutes left. 5:15 left on the clock. DJ Jones hands it off, and that is enough for, and he is taken down inside the 1. And he crosses the goal line, touchdown. Panthers go up 3 scores. Under 5 minutes left now, and that is the dagger. Proviso West misses the extra point, but they are still up 20 points with under 5 minutes left to play in this ball game. Kick is up, an onside kick, but it looks like it will be illegal touching as he touched the ball too early, did not advance 10 yards, and it will continue to be Leiden ball. Corral takes a snap, looks downfield underneath, intended for Sarnecki. There is a flag on the field, but the pass is incomplete.
Incomplete. There's a flag in the field. pass interference on the Panthers. As a result of the penalty, first down Eagles.
Pass interference call there. Moves Leiden closer in provisional territory. Still down 20 with under 5 minutes left. Corral, empty backfield. Looks to throw again, finds pressure, and he is taken down before he can make a play.
Eagles gain about 3 yards in the play for second down and seven.
Corral, quick pass, no one there, scrambles, gets the first down and more, and runs out at just about the 20-yard line. Under 4 minutes here. Corral looks right, rolls out right, looks to throw. It is caught. It is caught for a touchdown, Salazar. And looks like he was taken out right before reaching the end zone. And they are down. Offensive holding call there sends the Eagles back after getting a huge gain, which just shows the amount of mistakes they've made this game and shows why they are down 20 points to Proviso West. Corral manages to find Mendoza there, and it's a little bit short of the first down. Penalty marker down here early. Looks to be on Leiden. Oh, it is on Proviso. They will be getting a free first down inside the 10 now.
As a result of the penalty, it's an Eagle first down.
Just under 3 minutes left. Corral. Oh, there is another penalty marker. This play is blown dead.
Tell me.
Another penalty there by Proviso West moves Leiden even closer to the goal line. Corral throws it up. Intended for Salazar. It is deflected by number 7, Darnell Williams. Lined up 5 wide here, empty backfield. Corral scrambles, and he scores for a touchdown. 25. Leiden with just over 2 minutes left, down 14, kicking this extra point to try to cut it down to 13. The kick is up the uprights and he makes it. 39-26 with just over 2 minutes left. Leiden still trails. Leiden tries an onside kick, but it is quickly recovered by Proviso West as they take over near midfield. Hands the ball off. Great run. Stumbles, recovers, continues to stay on his feet, evades a tackle, keeps going, takes two Leiden defenders with him, and he is now inside the 20. Proviso continues to march and are now inside the red zone once again. First down, Panthers. up 13 here. Hands the ball off for a short gain. The clock continues to roll as there is now under a minute 20 left remaining in this game, ball game.
The Panthers get on a yard, bring it down to second and nine.
Read option here as he keeps it, evades the tackle, spin move, and is taken down at about the 10. As this clock winds down, we begin to see that this game is over, and we can see the amount of mistakes that Leiden made. You know, there was a lot of defensive things where Proviso West was able to find things down the middle.
And
Proviso West has had their way this game. I mean, their offense kept rolling, and Leiden had no answer for them. That is the ball game. Proviso West 39, Leiden Eagles 26.